Okay, good morning friends, how are you all? Fine, very good. Welcome back to online classes again. Okay, today we are going to learn a new topic which we have not seen at all. Okay, there is no problem. We will learn the things in a different manner. Before going to the topic, just I want to ask some of the questions. Shall we? Okay. See, for example, A and B started a business by keeping 10,000 rupees month alone and 20,000 rupees month alone. After 1 year, they got 20 lakhs profit. After 1 year, they got 20 lakhs profit. How they will share this amount? This is the question. How they will share the amount? So this fellow will say, I want more money. Otherwise, this fellow will say, I want more money because I deposited more than you, like that. But to be frank, if you speak very frankly, it is very, very simple that you can find their ratio. When ratio means what? It is nothing but when you are comparing. In mathematics, comparing is nothing but, yes, ratio. How ratio? Here he has given 10,000, here 2,000. That means what? 10,000 is to 20,000. That means what happened? 4, 4. 1 is to 2. This fellow will get 1 rupee means that fellow will get 3, 2 rupees. Double. Are you understanding? Okay, when you want to compare things, how will you compare? Will you compare a fan with table? No. Will you compare a chair with a table? No. Will you compare a mobile phone with pen? No. Then how will you compare? So what is the main thing you want to compare means? See, only one thing is, if you want to compare anything, they must be of same kind. Fan, fan. Tube light, tube light. Bench, bench. Bench, it may be iron bench or wooden bench. But it is a bench. We can, yes. But we can't compare a chair with a table. Chair is used for to sit. Table is to write something by keeping, yes, by keeping notebook or by file or anything. That also you can sit, on that also you can sit, but you can't sit comfortably as in the chair. In the chair means you will be comfortable than on the table, right or not? So please, comparing, whenever you are comparing means, they must be of same kind. That is very, very important. Okay, right. One small term completed. Next one. When the ratios are equal, when the ratios are equal, for example, 4 is to 8 and 9 is to 18. You see, 4 by 8, 4 by 8, how much it is? 1 by 2. 9 by 18, how much it is? 1 by 2. This ratio is equal to this ratio, then they are known as, they are proportional. Proportional means what? Again a question, proportional means. For example, you might have seen the bricks. The bricks you have seen or not? Either cement bricks or ordinary bricks. Okay, we'll take cement bricks only. Cement bricks will be of the same, yes? Here, proportion is very, very important. Why proportion means a cement concrete will contain सीमेंट, नेक्स्ट सैंड, नेक्स्ट क्रश्ड स्टोन एंड वाटर. ओके, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन स्टिल वेरी सिंपल एग्जाम्पल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू सी देर आर ए एंड बी टू फेलोस आर प्रिपेयरिंग द टी, आर प्रिपेयरिंग द टी. यस, वन ग्लास ऑफ वाटर, हियर आल्सो वन ग्लास ऑफ वाटर. वाटर हाउ मच? वन ग्लास. शुगर 100 grams. She has taken 1/4 kg sugar. Next, tea powder. Tea powder 125 grams. Here, tea powder 100 grams. Here, milk. Milk 100 ml. Here milk 50 ml milk. Then you tell me whose tea will be very good, either A's or B's. Anyone? Yes? Yes. A will be very good because one glass of water, one glass of water, 100 grams sugar, okay, here 250 grams sugar means it will be very sweet. Here 25 grams tea powder, okay, here 100 grams tea powder means little bit very dark it is, and here milk is sufficient, here milk is not sufficient. That means what? The ratios of the things, that is quantities. Quantity of the different items is not correct. That means what? Here proportion ratios are not correct. Therefore, they are not in proportion. Here ratios are correct. Therefore, they are in proportion. Do you understand that in example? Yes. Okay. Now, by this, where it is useful? Yeah. Where it is useful means I will tell a very simple example. Now, here one door is there, your classroom door. One class have two doors. This is P class and this is Q class. In 10 minutes, 100 students will go. In 10 minutes, how many students will go? 100 students. If two doors are there, then how many people will go? 100 plus 100, 200 students will go. That means what? If the doors increase, the students also increase. If the doors decrease, the number of students also will decrease. That means what? One side is increased means automatically second side also increased. One side is decreased, therefore the second side is also decreased. So like this, proportion is known as direct proportion. Okay, therefore our chapter name is what? Direct I. Okay. One more item. Now see, very very simple, same problem in a different way. In a class, 100 students are there. In a class, 100 students are there. If they will use one door, they will take 10 minutes. Instead of one door, if they will use two doors, then will they take less than 10 minutes or more than 10 minutes? 100% less than 10 minutes. That means what? Here dose increased, but people are 100 only. Dose increased, therefore time decreased. Here one dose was there, 10 minutes they should take. Here same 100 numbers, if two doses are there, they are taking less than 10 minutes. That means what? Here dose increased, therefore time decreased. This kind of proportion is known as inverse proportion. Okay, so direct and inverse proportion. The chapter name is what? Direct and inverse proportions. Very, very simple. Okay, there are many examples are there. For example, you see, 1 meter of cloth, the cost of 1 meter of cloth is rupees 100. Then what about 10 meters? Here 1 meter has become 10 meters. Therefore, cost also will be 100 into 10 is equals to 1000 rupees. Here cloth, the measurement of cloth increased. Therefore, amount is also increasing. This is which proportion? Yes, direct proportion. Okay? Yes. Next, yes, for example, a car is there, it will take 2 hours to reach 150 kilometers with a speed of 75 kilometers per hour. If its speed is 75 kilometers per hour, it will reach 150 kilometers in how many hours? 2 hours. For example, same car, if we take 3 hours, if it reaches same kilometer with the speed of 50 kilometers per hour, then how many hours it will take? Yes, how many kilometers? 150 kilometers. So first we will take here 1 hour, it will take 75 kilometers here, but here how many kilometers it will take? Yes, 50 kilometers with us. 50 kilometers, 1 hour. But 150 kilometers means how many hours? 1 divided by 50 into 150, 0 cancel, 500. Therefore, it will take how many hours? 3 hours. Here you see, speed decreased, time increased. Therefore, this kind of example, it is there for inverse proportion. Do you understand? Yes. We will do some of the problems based on the direct proportions. Okay, na? Shall we? Very, very simple. The first problem you see, very, very simple. Yes. Here, the red pigment. Here, and parts of the base if you want, 1 it is 80, 5 2 3 4 6 8 10. How to find out this problem? Very, very simple. If red pigment 1 you want means parts of the base, how many you want? 8. That means what? 1 is to 8. Just multiply with 8. 8 to the 16. 3 8 24. 4 8 32. 6 8 48. 6 8 8 64. 10 8 80. That's all. Are you understanding? like this you can fill. Okay na, one big went 8, that means what, 8 times 8 to the 16, 8 3 the 24, 8 4 the 32, 8 6 the 48, 8 8 the 64, 8 times the 8. Okay na, did you understand?
Yes.
Only multiply, that's all, but we should know how to multiply, that is very very important. Actually you see like this, for example I will tell you 3:6, 9:18. If the ratios are same, then they are proportional, I told in the beginning. In the if they are direct proportion or not, we will see. Here 3:6, here 9:18. What is this? 1:2. Here also 1:2. If the ratios are same, then they are proportional. Okay. If they are proportional, for example, one small thing, we don't know 18, we put it as x. Find the value of x. Then, if like this direct proportion, the formula is the product of extremes is equals to the product of means. These two are known as means and these two are known as extremes. Okay na? Very very simple. Now you find 3:x is equals to 6:9. Therefore x equal to what happened? 6:9 divided by 3. 3 1s, 3 2s, therefore 2 9s, 18. Oh. What is the answer? 18. So it is which proportion? Direct proportion. Okay na? Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Now we solve the problem. That is 13.1. Very simple. Yeah. Third part. One part of red pigment requires one part of red pigment. Requires 75 ml of base. Then, if 1800 ml of base is there, then how many parts of red pigment required? Very very simple. Like this problems you have to do like this. You write here red pigment is to base. First one, for one, how many ml you want? 75 ml. But next, 1800 ml is there. How many red pigments you want? You don't know. That's what only x. Therefore, you see, 75 ml means one will happen. 1800 means more than one or less than one? More than one. Therefore, it is nothing but direct. Direct means like this. Okay na? Therefore, you can write 75 × x is equals to 1800. X is equals to 1800 divided by 75. Okay na? Yes. Very simple. 5 1 5, 5 5 5. 5 3 15, 30, 5 6 0. Again, 5 3 5 7 5 2 3 1 3 2 3 4. Therefore, how many red pigments they want? Yes, 24 red pigment requires for 1800 ml. Did you understand? Yes. Very small problems you can understand very easily. Okay? Right. Next problem. A machine is a soft drink factory, fills 800 bottles. Here, first you take hours, here bottles. This is very simple, okay? Proportion, right? Otherwise like this. What is telling? 800 bottles, 840 bottles in 6 hours. 6 hours, 840 bottles. Then, how many bottles will fill it in 5 hours? Instead of 5, how many bottles? Now, 6 hours, 840. 5 hours means less than 840 or more than 840? Yes, less than 840. Therefore, direct proportion. Okay, now very simple. 6 into x is equals to 5 into 840. Therefore, x equal to 5 into 840 divided by 6. Okay, na? Yes, very simple. 6 ones, 6 ones are 6 fours are 0. Therefore, how many bottles? 700. Okay. Yes. 14 5 are 70. 1 more 0 like this. How many bottles? 700. Okay. Very easy now. Yes. Yes. One more problem. A photograph of a bacteria enlarges 50-100 times for length. Okay. Right, like this, length and times. How many lengths? 5 lengths. How many times? 50,000. If it is 20,000, then how much length required? How much length required? Very simple. For 50,000, 5 means for 20,000, it will be less only. Therefore, what happened? Yes, these two and these two. Therefore, 50,000 into x is equals to 5 into 20,000. Therefore, what happened? X is equals to 5 into 20,000 in divided by 50,000. Therefore, 4 zeros, 4 zeros. 5, 5 cancel. Therefore, how many? 2. Therefore, what is the length? It is nothing but 2 centimeters or 2 meters. Okay, na? 2 centimeters. Okay? Any doubt, please? Yes. One more problem. Very simple problems. I think so you are understanding very well. Okay, na? Next. In the model of a ship, the mast is 9 cm high, while the mast of the actual ship is 12 meters. Okay. Actual length and mast. Shadow. Otherwise, you can write shadow. If it is 12 meters, then the shadow is 9 centimeters. Okay, na? Okay. Next it is, if it is 28 meters, then what will be its shape like this? Yes, anyone? Just see the problem. Yes, see the problem? Actual length and its shadow. Very simple. Now you can take this as x. Now see these two and these two. Therefore, 12 into x is equals to 28 into 9. Therefore, x equal to 28 into 9 divided by 12. 3, 3 ja, 3, 4 ja, 4, 1 ja, 4, 7. Therefore, 21 centimeters. Did you understand? Yes? Very simple problems. Yes. Next problem. Suppose 2 kg of sugar contains sugar and crystals. 2 kg. How much it is? 9 into 10 to the power of 6 crystals. The first one is, if 5 kg sugar, 5 kg means what happened here, x. Therefore, very simple, 2 into x is equals to 9 into 10 to the power of 6 into 5. Therefore, x equal to 9 by 2 into 10 to the power of 6 into 5. Therefore, what happened? Yes. 9 into 2 1s, 2.5 into 10 to the power of 6. Otherwise, 9 into 25 into 10 to the power of 5. It is nothing but 25 9 225 into 10 to the power of 6 or 22.5 into 10 to the power of 5. It is like this. 22.5 into 10 to the power of 6 instead of 5. Okay, na? Like this. Okay. In this, one more question is there. Same question, but little bit different. This is different. Now it is 5. Okay. If it is 1.2 kg, then it will be x only. Same. 2 kg means like this, 2 into x is equals to 1.2 into 9 into 10 to the power of 6. Therefore, x is equals to 1.2 into 9 into 10 to the power of 6 divided by 2, 2 and 0.6. It is nothing but 5.4 into 10 to the power of 6 or okay, right. No problem. Yes. 5.4 here you can write. Correct. 5.4 into 10 to the power of 6. This is the standard form. Did you understand? Oh, very good. Next. All problems are very simple. Only thing is that you should understand what he has given and what should be found. Okay. One more example. Yes. Reshma has road map with a scale of 1 centimeter representing 18 kilometers. Okay. Scale. Here, disk. Actual length. If it is 1 centimeter, otherwise you can write here 1 centimeter. Actual length in kilometer in the map. Okay, 1 centimeter, how many kilometers? 18 kilometers. Then, if it is 72 kilometers, means then how many centimeters? Very simple. You see now? Yes. So 18 into x equal to 1 into 72, x is equals to 1 into 72 divided by 18 into 1 is 18. Therefore, x equal to 4 centimeters. So how many 72 kilometers means? How many centimeters we should draw? Only 4 centimeters only. Did you understand, brother? Yes? Next. I think so, you are understanding now? Yes? Very good, very good. Next problem. A 5 meter 60 centimeter high vertical pole. Okay. This is a pole and this is a shaft. A 560 centimeter high vertical pole. 560 you can write in centimeter, there is no problem. Vertical pole of shadow 3 meters, that is 320 centimeters. Then what is the problem? Find the height dash dash. First one is another pole 10 meters 50 centimeters. 1000 50 centimeters. Then what about this? Here 560 means 320. Then 1050 means 100% it should have increased only. Right or not? Now these two and these two. 560 into x is equals to 1050 into 320. X is equals to 1050 into 320 divided by 560. Now see, cancel, cancel. Yes, 87 ja 84 ja 71 ja 7 71 ja 75 ja 0. Therefore 6000 meters. Yes. Yes. 600. How much? 600 centimeter or 6 meters. Do you understand? If it is 560, 3.2 meters. If it is 1050, then it will be 6 meters. Okay, na? Yes. Next, second question he has given, same question again. Pole and shadow. Here, how much it is? First one, 5.560. Then here it is 320. Okay, na? Now second time, what happens? If the shadow is 5 meters long, 500 it is, then what about this? Very simple. Now these two and these two. 320 into x is equals to 500 into 560. Therefore x equal to 500 into 560 divided by 320, 0, 0. Okay, na? Now 87 ja 84 ja 41 ja 4 ones 10 4 twos 8 4 fives. Therefore 7 5 ja 35 7 2 ja 14 17 7 1 ja 7 plus 1 8 7. Okay na? 875 centimeter or 8.75 meter. Okay, na? Very very simple. You should understand the calculations are very simple. Okay, na? One more last problem, please. Yes. A load truck travels 14 kilometers in 25 minutes. Time. Distance. 14 kilometers in 25 minutes. In 25 minutes, it is going 14 kilometers. If 5 hours, then what will be this? This is 25 minutes. Hours means we know that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Therefore, 5 hours means 5 into 60. Therefore, it is nothing but 300 minutes. Therefore, 300 minutes is to 14 is to x. Now, very simple, like this and like this. 25 into x is equals to 300 into 14. Therefore, x equal to 300 into 14 divided by 25. 5 5 25, 5 6 0, 5 1 5 2. Therefore, 12 4 48, 12 1 12 plus 4 168 kilometers. That's all. Okay, na? Yes, it is nothing but 12, like this. Okay, so total how much it is? 168 kilometers. Please take down. Yes. Now I will tell the introduction about inverse proportional. Already I told you inverse proportional. One problem is due, then you will understand very beautifully. There is no problem at all. One problem will understand it. Okay, na? Yes. Here pipes. How inverse problems will be solved? You see, 6 pipes. Here time. 6 pipes will fill a tank in 1 hour 20 minutes. 1 hour 20. 1 hour plus 20 minutes means 60 plus 20. It is nothing but 80. Directly I will write as 80 minutes. Okay, na? 6 pipes will take how many hours or how many minutes? 80 minutes. How long will it take if only 5 pipes taken? Oh, see, pipes 6 are there. Therefore, to fill a certain tank, it will take 80 minutes. If 1 pipe reduces, means will it take 80 minutes or less than 80 minutes or just more than 80 minutes? Yes, please. Any guesses? Yes. Pipes decrease means what happened? Automatically time will increase. So here decrease, here increase means which kind of proportion? Yes, inverse proportion. Inverse means the product will be alternate. That means what? First one into third one and second one into fourth. Therefore, that is 5 into x is equals to 80 into 6. Therefore, x equal to 80 into 6 divided by 5. 5 ones, 5 ones, 5 16. Therefore, how many minutes? 96 minutes or 1 hour 36 minutes. Like this. Okay, na? If it is inverse proportion, instead of in the direct proportion, what you have taken? The product of extremes equal to product of means we have taken. But when it comes to inverse proportion, we have to take alternate. 1 into third one and second one into fourth. Did you understand? When inverse proportion will come, one side is increasing, the second side is decreasing. Or first side is decreasing, the second side is increasing. Then the inverse proportion will enter. Otherwise, inverse proportion will not come only. Did you understand? Yeah. I have given more examples on this. Okay. In the next class, I am going to give some more examples so that you can understand what is the main difference between direct and inverse. Okay, before conclude this session, I am seeing many students are not bringing any notebooks for correction, and it is not possible to inform everyone, you please come, you please come, you please come. But also we are trying a lot to communicate you people. Okay, almost we will communicate everyone. Sometimes one or two missed means, don't keep your classwork pending. Today you are seeing video means, in the video if you are teaching any, what is it, any topic, any subtopic, right, then just observe. If we are teaching any concept, there is no problem. If we are teaching any problem, then take the problem and practice. Okay, I am not teaching only exercise. Sometimes when I am teaching examples, I am taking some different problems also and solving. So as much as possible, please try to solve all the problems including the examples, so that, and moreover, the problems will be solved in a steps-wise. Steps-wise is very, very important. If steps are not there, then it is wasted. I told you, now onwards, if you practice steps-wise, when you come to 9th standard, 10th standard, you will increase your standard. Are you understanding? Standard means, you will tell by seeing the problem, answer, act. Otherwise, you will tackle the problem within fraction of second only. Yes, immediately, like a bulb. When you put the switch, bulb will glow or not? Like a tube light. I don't want any tube light, principal tube light. Well, like first day coming like this, second day only glowing, 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 not glowing. Okay? So please be honest in your work, 100% you should do. Any doubts you have, you can communicate with me either over the WhatsApp or by phone or by coming to school. You can come to school, there is no problem at all. Okay, na? Have a nice day. Take care. God bless you.